Hi, I'm Dr. Kargada Sandeep and I practice at Center of Homeopathy in Bangalore. Burning sensation in the legs is because of neuropathy. It happens because of nerve damage that has taken place in the lower limbs. It can be again because of many reasons, but most commonly we see that in diabetes. It is important if you're having this symptom to meet your doctor to find out what could be a probable cause for you. A few home remedies or natural remedies that you could try is soaking your feet in ice water, in ice bath, for a few minutes every day, because this might improve the circulation. Also, what helps is massaging your feet, which again contributes towards improving circulation in your feet. A supplement that some people have tried and benefited from is taking turmeric as a supplement. Curcumin, which is the active ingredient in turmeric, is known as an anti-inflammatory and antioxidant also, and is more or less established now as a supplement for neurological complaints. To watch more videos of me, please subscribe to Dr. Circle.